This is baby Rae. This is Sula. And that other one's Thyra. It's early. Sun's just coming up over the mountain there. Hasn't quite got on us yet, but it's coming. And it came because the snow was a little froze from last night. And I found some southeast facing slopes that I can hike on. That was, this is Thyra right here. This is Sula, Thyra, baby Rae. So this whole valley here, I like to hike it, because right now parts of it are getting some sun, and we can go without snow. I break through this stuff, but they can run on top, and so it's good either way for them, but for me, this is not good. Normally, I'm not doing solo hikes with pups this age. These are 10 and a half weeks. They'd be 11 weeks on Sunday. I think this is Wednesday. But the skill level of these three dogs, the instinctive abilities of these three dogs is so profound that I'll just get the camera. I can hike with these three girls for hours. And it's never an issue. As soon as I move, they think we're ready to go. Baby Rae.
Say hi. Say hi, baby. Say hi. Good. 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 Sula. And say hi. Sula. Say hi. Good. Good. Say hi. Good.
These are high-powered, fast-moving girls. I gotta hustle. But I don't have to look for them. They're beside me all the way, checking. But they don't... Instinctively, they know they're supposed to be doing something. But they're just out here having fun. They are so instinctive to run around and be around me. And to, when I stop, they stop. And when I move, they move. If I get up and move, they're just like, oh, hey, we're supposed to be moving. These are Mon and Kalia's pups. Now, this behavior you see is very, very instinctive. So, even though they're just little tiny guys, little tiny females, they're all females. They're just little. They all have this instinct in them that makes it so nice to work with. What are you girls doing? I'll try and set this up. Maybe I can walk across there. You'll see what I mean. I'll turn this a little bit.
Let's see if you can... I don't know if you can catch them with the bush. Maybe. Oh yeah, you might be able to. Now we haven't hiked a long ways, maybe a kilometer, but we've been having lots of stops and just focusing around. And that's as far as they'll go. He's out about that far. Then they burn back toward me again. They're climbing over stuff and getting over stuff. They're really agile pups. No, I'll just walk out there. Maybe they'll come with me. I'll stay on the snow. It's easier for you to see them, I think.
Sula. Sula. Sula, come here. Baby Rae. Come, girl. By me. Sula. Come here. Good girls. Come on. Sula, come here. All got their heads up in the wind. I should be filming them instead. Here they come. I could hike with these girls off leash their entire life, and they would just go where I go. They're so skilled. This is such an amazing genetic. I'm so thrilled to see this follow through. The mother of this litter is an incredible dog. There's no doubt about it. But their dad is one of the very best. He's so good. But these girls will rival both of them. They're unbelievable. They're really incredible dogs.
Baby Rae.
And Baby Rae, she's just this, oh, what a great
dog. Oh.
But these are firecrackers, these little girls. I tell you, they got power. They can hustle, and they're good. They're watching and looking, but they're having just a riot. But pretty nice when you can come out and just have your pup play. Like, it's pretty cool. And you don't have to worry. You can just come out and have a fun time.
Get them back up on this hill over here. Maybe I can make it out there. See if I can see them coming. Lift that up a little. I'll work with them back on this trail, on the trail. It's easier for me to move and show you the movement. We got some snow gone here. I can do better.
all just like your dad, don't you? They got a lot of their mother in them. Just hang on, girls. Hang on, I'll bring this up here. Hang on, let me bring this up. Just hang on, just hang on. It's a bit of a trail, a little sunshine. You girls come by me now. Don't goof around. Find you. As you can see, there's no set boss in this group. They're all bosses. They're all equal. I could run this trio for life. They'd have these little battles. It's nothing. But they're all equal. So it's very, very cool to see. You don't see it too often. All the boys are gone. Well, it was only Gustav. And Elena's at home in Alaska. Gustav's down in Montana. So these three girls are here for a little bit yet. And very, very good dogs. Probably the best in the world right now. I mean, you couldn't find another group to just strike off into the remote terrain at this age, 10 and a half weeks. Pretty phenomenal, really. Yeah. Much harder to hike with three than one. One, he doesn't want to leave, but three, they've... You would think, but not this three. They're so focused on the handler that I would never, ever have to go looking for these girls my entire life. Yeah, I could hike with these. Yeah, it's a good group of pups. So I'm going to have another set of these out later today. Luna, the sister to Mon. Luna, she has a little, three. Everybody's good, everybody's good. Can hike with them the same. Well, that's a pretty cool video. I gotta go have some breakfast. These girls haven't eaten yet either. I wasn't gonna
have the energy of the food on top of what they got. Oh, that's pretty cool. Other folks will like that.